So, Snake, you're fighting Robot?
Yeah, it's a robot. Although, couldn't you come up with a better name?
Actually, in the U.S., they called him Rob. Robot, Rob, take your pick.
Fine. Rob it is, then.
In North America, Rob's body was gray, like the NES. But in Japan, he had a white body and red arms, the color of the Japanese Famicom.
You sure know your geeky tech stuff, Otaka.
Well, you know.